wonderful. Your makeup and clothing look perfect. Now, let's see if your acting is any good.
Fortify our position by boarding the window. Once again, science saves the day. We embark onto Main Street.
Fate is in your hands.
Something tells me I should hold on to this.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part.
A game, huh? So if I could beat the video game, are you gonna help me? This looks like an adequate zombie killer. With my imagination, I could use this to build anything! Just played my bomb. Better keep the pin in that one.
That's ammo!
Fortune shines on those that play.
Be brave now. Easier than a pop quiz. Made possible by nerds. Not the exact temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing.
For your right to party, we have a helpful hint direct from the ship.
The hand that rocks the deck! No land cards, no land cards! Some long distance calls with this puppy. Precisely why I carry an extra set of clothes to school. Sorta. One man's trash is another man's treasure. Games to come back to life? Oh, is this heaven? The only person I can truly count on is me. I did fancy myself a bit of a blacksmith. So cool! I found a toy replica of the chromosphere from the alien village in the park. It's not in the box, so it's not likely worth much, but maybe we can find another use for it? And if not, I hope no one minds if I keep it. I'm a collector of sorts, and I mean, I never play with them. I just know zombies and a bunch of arcade games to play. I don't think I want to go back. The only person I can truly count on is me.
We'll be right back after these messages.
I don't know what you're saying, but I
fist. You should really board up those windows. Well, that was harder than I anticipated.
Wow! Grenades!
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film.
I'm putting the eye back in the team. Let's do this!
I've got one for you. A valley girl, a nerd, a jock, and a rapper all walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all died marvelously in the end, with blood and guts everywhere. Oh, were you expecting a punchline?
Yeah.
This ought to slow down their running game. If we want to gain any yardage against these guys, we're going to need to get the power restored around. Looks like I just found the head to a robot. Anyone seen the rest of it?
Leave that silly little robot alone.
He is not part of the Enigma process.
Hands off the letter machine! A little good fortune never hurt. All right, let's see what kind of game you've got, Neil.
Do not disassemble, Neil Lynn.
Attention all space line space cadets. We have a special blessing to travel from mission control. For today only, you're getting behind the gate access to the park. Zip on over to the cosmic one.
One small step for mankind. Looks like we're ready for a night game. That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. The tables are turning right about. Bonus for a job well done. Just got a whole lot more in. right offense? Full court press if we had the power fully restored. Find something useful in this area that can get us some extra yardage.
Attention all space planet space cadets. We have a special message direct from mission control. For today only, they're giving behind the scenes access to the park. Zip on over to the cosmic wave to take advantage.
Getting embarrassing. There's gotta be a way off this court. Gotta keep these windows covered. few more bullets never hurt. Quarterback, offensive line. Now that's... Sliding into home plate. Hail Mary right there. This reminds me of Extinction. It'd really help our full court press if we had the power fully restored. Looks like the power is still working. Man, they could play their entire offensive line. I have got to do that again.
I see you've met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Groot. He strolls through the bar and holds his arms from court. I hope your first date is at good time.
Fortune shines on me again. Just what I need. A backup QB.
Clear the set!
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. Ah, so this is where they've been hiding this thing. Luxray never hurt me.
Why, oh why, must I continuously remind you? Arm cast for this scene.
Come on, I can do better than that. Man down.